In this set of videos, I'll show you all the steps that you need to perform to complete your project from start to finish. If you've been working through all the labs that I have posted, these things should already be familiar to you, but I guess it's useful to see everything together in one single set of videos. So let's get started right away.